Hi. What's your name?
Hi, my name is Nabil Abdul Rashid, and I'm from Croydon, South London.
Big up Croydon.
How old are you?
I'm 34.
34. Why are you here today?
I've spent so much time doing other stuff, but now I want to pursue this. It's going to give me a chance to chase my dream and spend more time with my kids.
But you've been harboring a dream, have you, for the whole of your life?
Oh, yes. Or a nightmare, depending on how you look at it. I mean...
Well, look, we don't know what you're going to do. We like to be surprised. So, Nabil, take it away.
So, Sky and All people, you all right? In case you haven't figured it out, yes, I am a stand-up comic. My name is Nabil Abdul Rashid, and I am a Muslim, which is something... I'm not going to lie, that's not the reaction I was expecting. I have to announce that I'm Muslim because people never seem to realize I am until it's too late. Recently, like, it was my birthday, right? Some of my colleagues found out it was my birthday. One of them was like, yo, fam! It's your birthday, cuz. Say nothing, fam. Say nothing, fam. Man's got you, fam. Man's got a surprise for you, rude man. I said, why are you talking like that? You're Irish. And he said, took me out. Where did he take me? A bar for a cocktail party. I'm like, bruv, you know I don't drink. He said, yeah. I know you do the Muslim thing, but it's your birthday, rude boy. Loosen up. It's my birthday, so what next? Hey, Nabil, I know you have a nut allergy, but you see this peanut butter sandwich, fam? It's banging. Loosen up.
It's good, man.
Because people tell me I don't look like a Nabil Abdul Rashid. Apparently, I look more like a Tyrone. Or a Marlon, or maybe even a Babatunde, you know, whatever. I turned up to a show recently, they wouldn't let me in. I turned up to the group, like, excuse me, you can't be here. This green room is for a Nabil Abdul Shekhab Al Likhab. I'm like, no, it's Abdul Rashid. Yes, that's what I said, Abdul Shish Kebab. But I'm like, I don't mean to offend you, but has anyone ever told you that your name sounds a bit Muslim? I said, yes, that's because I am a Muslim. He said, okay, well, at least tell me what the name means. I said, the name Nabil Abdul Rashid basically means that my phone calls are monitored. Now, the annoying thing about being Muslim in 21st century Britain is you know the MI5 Prevent and Home Office listening on your phone calls, but they don't go halves on Nabil. They follow you on Twitter, they don't retweet. They follow you on Facebook, but they don't poke. Well, not on Facebook, they poke you at the airport. I mean, that's my time, man. That...
Fantastic.
The writing is perfect, the delivery is perfect. I want to say thank you for coming on this show and bringing this style of humour, because it makes the show grow.
I didn't think I was going to do that today, but it just felt right. You are a breath of air. Give your